On that fateful day of August 4th, 1993, John Pickard had an unexpected encounter with a rather unruly member of his family farm, a large bull. Unfortunately, while trying to cross the field at the family farm, he found himself in the wrong place at the wrong time and ended up being run down and trampled by the mighty beast. He was 80 years old at the time of his untimely demise,